Hello everyone, and this is Mick von Exis. Welcome to 10 Laramie Street, Unit 2, Wynn West Warwick, Rhode Island. Before we can begin touring this two-bedroom, one-bathroom unit, I'd like to remind you, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. That way you'll receive all the latest videos and updates of vacant units, news of real estate, and property management. Thank you. So this is a two-bedroom, one-bathroom unit, occupying second floor of a two-family home. Unit has a very convenient location. It's in the middle of Rhode Island, less than 30 minutes to Providence, less than 30 minutes to Newport, Rhode Island, walking distance to shops and restaurants, and it has its own private entrance. We started the tour in the kitchen. Please note, laminate hardwood flooring here in great shape. We do have a ceiling fan and a light up above. Nice paint, two-tone electric stove, and plenty of cabinets and counter space, along with a window in between and a double bay stainless sink. Large refrigerator is a great addition to the appliances. In the pantry closet has two designated for tenants use air conditioning or window units. Great kitchen, plenty of space for a small dining set. I would say maybe here or here is best. And it has plenty of ways out. You can go right or you can go left. It wraps around nicely. And let's start to go by left, checking out the sunroom. Beautiful sunroom with a four windows, plenty of heat, baseboard heating, and electrical outlets. I imagine this is the excellent place for a nice desk, perhaps a chair, a great place for a home office, especially if you're working from home during COVID times, you know. So further is living room, again fresh paint, two large windows, nice and sunny, plenty of baseboard heating here. Heating is sourced by oil. Oil is tenant's responsibility. Current owner has a great long-term relationship with a local oil delivery vendor. Therefore, it should be affordable this year. This year, oil's prices aren't that high, so cheaper than gas this year. Please note, it's a carpeted here, and carpet isn't in perfect condition. Spacious enough to feature sectional furniture and your entertainment center. First bedroom with original hardwood floors, and you can see the little bit of wear on them. Enough room to fit any bed size, even a king size will leave you plenty more room for the rest of your bedroom furniture. Has a good size closet as well. Cable connection and electrical outlets are here. If you go straight ahead, you'll find the second bedroom. Again, original hardwood flooring here with some wear and tear on them. We do have a old-fashioned look here with wood paneling, a little darker as a bedroom. Size-wise, very similar. I would say queen or something ideal, or something small would be ideal for this bedroom. And you do have a cable and connection, and you do have an outlet. All right, so one and only bathroom is located in between those bedrooms, laminate flooring, full tub tiled all around, even the ceiling, custom tiled. Do have a tub, as I mentioned, good size, shower head out there, and a vanity with a medicine cabinet and a mirror up above. The bathroom is good. size. You can see here, you know, you do have plenty of linen storage as well. Towel hanger and heated. And again, this is a private entrance. It's in the second floor unit, but you will be able to use that door and come right upstairs. No one's on your way. And once again, this is MIG4 Nexus. We're here, 10 alarm is sheet. It's in West Warwick, second floor, two bedrooms, one bathroom unit, oil heat. Unit is available immediately. We're looking for a mature, quiet tenant. I'm sorry, no pets will be allowed. Thank you.